everybody. My name is Matt Walsh, the new golf professional here at Mount Pleasant Country Club. It's a new feature that Matt Mack and Mark Dewinsky, the assistant pros, and myself are going to do this year. I'm going to give you just a quick 1 minute, maybe 45 second tip. It's going to range anywhere from short game, long game, bunker shots like we're going to do today, driving, you know, anything, you name it. We're going to try to address it. Just a real quick something to start your day or start your week. So today we're in the bunkers. I have with me a 58 degree wedge with 12 degrees of loft. If you guys, 12 degrees of bounce. If you guys don't know what bounce is, it's the trailing edge of the club. It's the leading edge, just the trailing edge. And the more the leading edge is up in the air, the more bounce. So that would be no bounce, and that would be a lot of bounce. So this is 12 degrees of bounce, which is a little bit on the high side, but it works better in softer sand. I haven't played here, I've only played here about 15 times, but I think the sand is moderate to maybe a little bit on the soft side. So those 12 degrees bounce will work well, okay? So a few things that all good bunker players do. Number one, they set up a little bit open to their target, meaning they're aiming a little bit, their body is left of the flag. The second one, the ball is gonna be up in your stance, up towards your left foot. If this is the middle of my stance, right off my belly button, I want it to be about 2 inches forward. The idea of a good bunker shot is you're gonna hit the sand before the ball, okay? The third thing, you want to open up the club face to expose the sand, to expose the bounce of the sand. That's square, that's open, that's closed. So we're going to open it like that. So the lines of the club, the groove, should be pointing at your left foot. Dig in a little bit. That's also a good time to check the consistency of the sand. You want to pick a spot about an inch and a half behind the ball. You want to turn back a little bit against a static lower body. And finish with the butt end of the club pointing at your torso. The higher you finish, the higher the ball will go. The lower you finish, the lower the ball will come out. Okay, so let's give it a try. In review, stance open, ball forward, club face open. You want to take it back a little bit and accelerate through. There we go. Just like that. Any more questions? Come into the Pro Shop, 508-869-2000. Ask for myself, Matt, or Mark. We'd love to help you out. Have a good day.